Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Speak with 2 Buster and 09 mod. Time to do the last level.
Let's go!
No chests. This looks more like it's a stones level, not a, you know, caves level. Oh dear. That was an accident. Didn't even mean to do that. I don't want to keep using those checkpoint fins. I do if I have one life left. Back to one life again. Use the checkpoints.
Here we go!
Until I can get some chests. Egg right here must live. Because if I die, I'll have to start the whole world over again. I don't want that. Because I had to once when I accidentally spawned in the walls. I don't want that. Another one? Let's wait. When we get past this area, I'm gonna save again. There's no cave in here, it's just a bonus. And of course, lightning. Better not be wind. Again. That was absolute pain in the last level trying to get through that lightning. Oh shield. There's the jeeps in the cars again. We'll have to keep playing this game if I can find extra lives. And I won't have to worry about dying. Yep, there's the lightning.
Yahoo!
At least this wasn't any wind this time. Okay, let's keep going up. Down we go. Oh, let's get through.
Whoa!
Up we go. How much more of this level is there to go? Now we're in the cave. We just had stone for nearly the whole level. This shouldn't be a stone's level. Definitely need to at this point. Do an extra well my last life. Should nearly be the end.
Yahoo!
told you, this Egbo has to stay alive. He can't die. How am I going to get through here? Sorry if I'm saving too often, but I just don't want to die. So I don't want to do the whole world over again. World complete! This is Red Gamma 75 signing off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.